Hello mates, welcome back to my channel. Today, I have made Patrick Trophy from Spongebob Squarepants, the TV show in Minecraft. Yes, that's what I have made today. I have made Patrick Trophy from Spongebob Squarepants, the TV show in Minecraft today. And it took me about 3 hours and 30 minutes to make. Yes, 3 hours and 30 minutes to make. It took a very long time. And tell me what you think about it. Tell me from 1 out of 10, what would you give this Patrick Trophy? For me, I probably give this Patrick Trophy a good 7. It looks really good. I'm very happy about it. It looks really nice, but it did take a very long time to make. I am very happy about this trophy. It looks really nice. It have a lot of detail and it looks really good too. I'm very happy about this and let's see how I made this. So, I am not going to talk about too much of this. I'm not going to very much detail. I will say I made a lot of mistakes doing this, but I will say the important detail of making the Patrick Trophy. So, first thing I'll do is make the outline. The outline is a rectangle. It is a rectangle, not a square. It's a rectangle. So I have to make the rectangle of the outline, make the walls of the rectangle, and that will be the base of the trophy. After I made the base of the trophy, then to make the actual trophy. The actual trophy is very difficult. I made many mistakes on the actual trophy. It took me so long to fix the mistakes, and it just takes so long to think on what to do and how to do the actual trophy of the trophy. How to do the top of the trophy. The top of the trophy was very difficult, especially the curve part at the bottom. The bottom have a curve and it is slanted. And there's a circle too, and it's very difficult to do that. And I did got it. It does look really nice, but it takes a very long time to do it. And there was a many mistake I have made just doing it. So that took a very long time. After I made the bottom of the top of the trophy, it is now for the walls of the trophy. And the wall of the trophy is very simple, not that difficult. And after the wall of the trophy will be the actual handle. And the handle was very difficult to do. It was very difficult. I had to do one side to the other side, and that's very difficult to do, to make sure both sides is the same. I had to go back and forth, make sure I have every block the same. I counted very good. I had to make sure my count is very good and make sure there's no mistake with my counting, and everything is pretty good and exactly the same. And there was some detail I want to make sure I get in with the handle, and the handle I've never made before. I've never made a trophy before, but especially the handle. The handle was very difficult, and how it is, how the handle of the trophy is very different than anything I made before. The handle have a lot of style and design into it, and it looks very good. I'm very happy how I made it. It looks really nice, and the trophy looks really good. It is pretty good how I made it. And look really closely to the Patrick Trophy in the TV show, Spongebob Squarepants. It looked really nice. And I'm very happy about how closely it looks to the actual Patrick Trophy. It looked really nice. And after that, after the handles, everything else is pretty simple. The last thing is going to be the final detail. It's going to be the writing on the actual trophy. Right there is writing on it, Patrick name, and what he accomplished, right? The accomplishment of Patrick, right? But it didn't really have letters. It's actually just a squiggle, and that's pretty simple. And the last thing is the Patrick name, right? Spelling Patrick is pretty simple, and it's at the base of the trophy, and the description of the trophy is at the top, and it just squiggle. And yeah, after that, that's pretty much it of the trophy. And yeah, that's pretty much it of the trophy. I describe it. And yeah, there's nothing much into it. There's a lot of mistakes though. Like I said, the bottom of it was a big mistake. And the handle was very difficult. I had to go back and forth. There was some mistake, not too much on the handle, but the back and forth took very long. I had to go one end to the handle and to the other end to the handle. Make sure both of them is the same. That took a very long time. But yeah, so that's basically it. And yeah, so I'm gonna leave the rest of the video without me talking. I will not talk to the rest of the video until the end of the video. I'm gonna leave this part of the video silent until the end of the video. If anything else to say, I'll probably say it. If not, then see you mates at the end of the video. All right, mates, up there. However, that is the Patrick Trophy from SpongeBob SquarePants, the TV show, in Minecraft done. And yeah, I'm very happy about this. This looks really, really close to the actual TV show Patrick Trophy. It looks really nice. And I'm very happy about this. This is my first trophy I ever made. And it looks really good. I'm very happy on all the detail I did. It looked really nice. Thank you, mates, for watching this video. If you liked the video, like the video. If you like my channel, you want to see more of my channel, subscribe to my channel. I see you in the next time. Bye.